Hi, Daisy. Oh.
Hello.
Alrighty, I think we met earlier on, didn't we? I'm Simon.
Yes.
Now,
Simon.
Someone tells me you're doing a tandem skydive. Is this correct?
Yeah. Daisy's always do tandems. Bicycles made for two.
Okay. Hi, Daisy. Obviously, you've got some friends and family here.
Yeah. Well.
I'm gonna turn around. Give us a wave if you know Daisy.
And I want to be good.
Look at them all.
They don't really.
They don't know you.
No.
They just met you today.
They follow me.
Oh, right. Okay.
Yeah.
Any particular
strange,
reason?
Really.
I'm going to start following you.
Strange people. All right, Daisy. A couple of things. Remember, Clem, very important. No kicking or punching, biting or scratching.
Right.
Good, clean fight.
I'll try.
Yes.
I'll try hard.
Okay, have a good time in freefall. You'll love it. Just loads of screaming, shouting. Make sure you get your chin up like that. I'll get right close like that. Make sure you get
on this
chin. No, make sure you get that screw. Don't worry, the wind's very windy. It pulls in the back.
The wind's very windy.
The wind is very windy.
He said, don't worry, the wind is
very windy. Sometimes the wind is not very windy.
And that when there's no wind.
Okay.
Wind, that's what it's called for me.
Oh, yeah. All right, Daisy, anything you want to say before we go out?
I'm doing it for my brother who had cancer in last year, Charlie. He's all cured now.
Excellent.
But it's all his fault. So thank you very much, Charlie.
Is it all his fault that he's doing the you're doing
the
job?
Yes.
Where is he? Where's Charlie? Hi, Charlie, so that you're doing it for him.
I'm doing it for my brother.
Excellent.
Yeah.
Well done.
Daisy put poor Daisy through.
Yeah, I don't know. She really doesn't want to do this, you know. You'll love it. When you get out, you've got to play with it. Okay, Daisy, have a good one. Anything you want to say before we go?
Hopefully I'll see you again.
Yeah, take care, we'll see you in a bit, yeah?
Bye.
his legs up. Scallywag.
Did she put her legs down? All right, Daisy.
I'm stuck. That was amazing.
How was it?
Amazing. I want to do it again now.
I have to say, Daisy was brilliant.
Oh, wow.
But her language went right down the
I'm
toilet.
Sorry.
It didn't, did
it's
it?
The Essex thing.
The Essex thing.
You're lucky you didn't get the C word.
Oh, I got everything but. Everything but. So, Daisy, how was it?
I loved it.
Good, well done.
It. My ears are still a bit funny.
A bit poppy.
Oh, wow. Everyone do it.
Quite right. Quite right.
Oh, I've got my fans dirty as well.
Oh, no.
Well, how do you say it's that sheep poo,
you're
probably?
I'm trying to tell you.
No, you're right. Oh, no, that's where she put her foot down, look.
I know. My foot went
to would you do it again?
Yeah, definitely. Next year, I'm doing it.
Are you raising money for Charlie?
I am. I've raised £500 so far.
So, which part of Essex are you from?
Benfleet in Essex, right. Southend.
Is it true that people in Benfleet are both very rich and very generous?
Nah.
Yes, you better say yes.
Yes.
Right, everybody in Benfleet, because you're very rich and very generous, give us some more money!
Money, money, money! For
Cashmonger!
Do you know what? Actually, to top that, I think what you do is if they've watched this DVD, an extra £10 each. It's all for a good cause, isn't it?
And for the leggings I'm wearing underneath.
And for the dirty pants.
Yeah, the leggings are fantastic.
And yeah,
and look, and hold your hand out of that. If you do a skydive, you get one of these. You know what this is?
No, what's that?
You know what that is?
No.
That's a skydiver's hand.
Oh, yes.
And this is a skydiver's handshake.
Big cheesy grin, you two. Well, thumbs up. Couple of photos. One more. Excellent, there we go. Well done, Daisy.
Thank you so much, that's amazing.
You won't catch me doing that.
What are your dogs called?
Nowhere near, I wouldn't do that, but no chance.
Sean and Buster, oh, woof woof.
Coming home now.
All right, Daisy, take care. 120 miles an hour with Clem Quinn, Skydive Headcorn. I think she's barking, man. Cheerio, bye-bye.